Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, como esta, salam, xin chào, da jia hao, annyeonghaseyo, leo, wadit konnakrap, good antak prevent and hola. Yep, as promised, today we are going to test Paladin farming speed for skill we already review in live stream. Okay, still in live stream, we gonna help each other to build Paladin high farming speed. Okay, before that, let's check all skill level 1 like other class we test skill with level 1. And next one about attack still same, 6720 to 6790 or average 6780. Okay, not much different. Okay, for stat maximum everything, okay, mainly lab and yep, AR around 30%. Okay, for skill we add everything here. Okay, this one first set. Okay, this one also fast cast 5 second. Okay, another X-scan your skill. For this one, sometimes it's gonna run away from our farming area. Sometimes it's gonna stay in our farming area. Okay, we're gonna S and off for this one. Okay, we're gonna test with without this skill first. Next one, okay, this one can increase our farming speed to attack high area, okay, a little bit far from our farming spot. Grab skill, we skip. That skill, we skip. Okay. Okay, this one is quite cool. We can on and off, depend on you. I feel like sometimes it's not enough skill. That's why we add, and we also need to add, this one. We off buff. Okay, let's start it out. On the red character, Greeted the. Okay. Greeted the one of low player who played this class. Okay. Start, go. Okay, let's comment. What you guys think about this class farming speed after reward before around 220? I feel like this class still move a lot. Before like 220 to 230, oh my god, it's moved a lot. We need to remove this AoE death skill. Comment, what you guys think about this class farming speed per minute before like 220 to 230? It's going to improve to 260 to 270 like other reward melee class, yes or not? Let's check it out. Okay, countdown 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. I feel like not much different. 235, not much different. Okay, let's remove one death skill. You just move a lot. This one, right? Oh no, this one. The one with move a lot. Which skill? I forgot. This one. Okay. Good. Okay, remove this one. I'll try again. Okay. Let's try this one. It's gonna improve or not? For skill? This one? My four skill? I already removed this one. Already removed this one. Oh, we forgot to add this one. Okay, let's remove this one once again. I forgot to add left. Okay, let's try again. Okay, I'm trying. It's gonna increase or not? Start, go. I don't remember skill name. Suggest to set number 1, number 2, number 3. It's more easy. Okay. I feel like not enough skill. 4 skill not enough. She still use normal attack. 4 skill not enough. We need to add one more skill. And answer is yes, it improved. It's improved a lot. It's improved a lot, oh my god. It's improved a lot because she don't move a lot. Like first time. Still 15 seconds left. Oh my god, real? Okay, 10 seconds left. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Whoa. Even she still use normal attack, it's improved a lot. Oh my god, 264? No, 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 I don't mean, some that they don't know. Some player who still new here, we don't test maximum. We just test for early game timing speed. Okay, that's why. Level 1 for easy test, or I need to waste a lot of skill book for level 3 or level 10 testing. I am not player or GM. Okay, hope you guys understand what I mean here. Okay, which skill? Which skill? This one, right? You mean this one, right? We need one more skill. This one, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 5 skill. And number 5 skill. I feel already good with this 6 skill, can read up to 260. Oh my god, it's way OP. Okay, let's add then. If read up to 280, oh my god, that's gonna be way OP. Let's go. Yeah, okay. Just add number, I don't remember skill name. Okay. Start, go. Okay, she don't move a lot. I feel like shield skill cancel. She don't move a lot. Shield skill cancel. Add first again. Okay, number 7 skill. I feel like she move a lot. She move a lot. Okay, it's not good to add this skill. Seven skill. Nine, eight, seven. Because our shield skill is single target. Okay, not that good. 1, 0. Okay, it's drop farming speed 240 only. Okay, we're gonna remove this one. Number 7 skill, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's grab skill. Okay, we cannot use for farming. Number 8 skill. If you add this skill, I feel like it's gonna move a lot. It still move a lot. Okay, let's go and let's test it out. For farming, normally we don't add a lot move skill. Okay, it's gonna reduce our farming spot. Sometimes she gonna move and reduce our farming speed. That's why. Okay. From request, we couldn't test this out because somebody request. Okay, wait. Start, go. Okay, she's gonna move a lot. Yes or not? Let's check it out this time. Minasan konnichiwa. I feel like it's cool. But when she does Q, it's only single target. Feel like her DPS drop a little bit. 30 second already passed. 30 second already passed. Okay, 30 second already passed. So far, she farming speed increased. Okay, average minimum. She can hit up to 240 per minute. 240 per minute, okay? It's quite cool. 2, 1, 0. Okay, not different. Okay, 240. Still same. Minimum, she can hit up to 240. It's very cool. And maximum, 260 plus already. Normally, I don't suggest to add a skill that's move a lot. Okay, it's gonna reduce your farming speed. Okay, now let's add number 4 skill back. Number 4 skill back. And this one we forgot to add this one. Hope it's gonna increase. Forgot. Okay, forgot to add. This one also forgot to add left. Okay, this one. Real farming speed. This one also forgot to add. Left. We forgot to add plant damage. Hope we can hit more. Okay, no more plant damage now. Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna show blacksmith skill later. Okay. Start, go. I knew it. If we're going to use level 3, we're going to use other class level 3. That means all farming speed or kill per minute gonna different than before. I knew it. Okay. Because other class we also don't use. What the F? Forgot. Okay. I read comment and forgot to renew quest. Sorry about that. Okay. Let's renew quest. Okay, new quest already. Nova better for sure. If Nova summon crystal or summon minion or demon, okay, she can farm up to 360 or 350. Because it looks like two character farming in same time. Start, go. Nova still best farming class for melee. Nova still best farming class for melee. If we farm average without crystal, she can farm up to 260. With crystal, 340 to 350. Okay, if we farm average, fire average, so farming speed 300. Okay, average for Nova farming speed. I feel like this time she move a lot after we add a hammer skill. Okay, we need to remove hammer skill on number 4 skill. She move a lot. Not that good. Nova faster than Hasashin. Nova faster than Hasashin. If we find a break. Hasashin around 290. 280 to 290. Okay, let's remove this one. She move a lot. Okay, final gonna be this 6 skill. Gonna end up. Even she sometimes use normal attack. This one just basic or early farming speed. I will test Maglibur farming speed later. Okay, when I have enough Black Pearl. But it's gonna waste a lot. It's gonna waste a lot, Black Pearl. If we gonna do like that, we also need to change skill book or something like that. Start, go. Okay, this one best farming speed set. Double test. Okay. I thought this one we couldn't off. It's only like 15 minutes plus for this stuff. Okay, I'm going to let a monster attack me. Let's check out how it looks like. Oh, I feel like this timing is not that good. Not that good this time. 3, 2, 1, 0. How come this time our farming speed drop a lot? Okay. Our farming speed drop a lot this time. Okay, I'm going to retest one time. Do we make any mistake? Okay, last time testing. Only can read 230 for minimum. Maximum 260 for this skill set. Yeah, stay around with the. Yeah, okay, master attack her already. Oh yep, yep. When master attack her, it's auto heal. Here, here, here. It's auto heal. Yeah, it's correct. When master attack you, it's auto heal. It's very cool. Yeah, 45 heal. It's auto heal from master attack. What will happen if player have under 4D attack? Cannot kill her for sure here. Auto heal. It's very cool. Okay, start and go. Start, go. Yep, 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 yep. New passive skill. Auto heal, auto heal. It's very cool. 40 by heal. That means it's same. That means it's same, okay. Nothing new then. Because I don't see impact. I don't see impact, that's why. I don't see impact note. Oh, problem C, still use normal attack. Okay, so far she farming speed improved like 10%, okay, from 220, 230 to 240 to 260. 2, 1, 0. Okay, it's very rare to hit 260. I've rate 240 to 250. I've rate 240. For 240 for sure. Okay, hope you guys enjoy this card farming speed. Okay, hope you guys enjoy. Any suggest?